What you see here today is 1.5 years of hard work. Hard work by Johnson & Johnson, hard work for my JLABS teams, our partners, the government, and of course our CEOs. We wouldn't be here without you here today.
JLABS at Shanghai Lung Cancer Innovation.
This is a new start in Johnson & Johnson's innovation day of history.
Oh, I feel so thrilled and energized because I can just feel the vibration here. It feels wonderful to have, you know, already filled the JLABS with 31 companies. So it's riveting, it's stimulating. I can just feel the innovation in the air.
At JLABS Shanghai, we're looking forward to the interactions with everybody else in JLABS. There are some complementary technologies to ours, which is great.
Our goal is to establish long-term presence in China. It is much easier for us to start being guests of JLABS, benefiting from contacts with researchers from J&J, contacts with venture capital.
I expect of this JLABS in Shanghai to attract the best and brightest, not just from China, but indeed from around the world. I expect them to focus on big unmet medical needs that will have life-enhancing, life-saving opportunities for patients around the world. JLABS at Shanghai means innovation for the people, by the people. And something about that is just magnetic. And that is what's going to create revolution and change in the healthcare industry. That's what's going to create hope.